Burgess Hill School is a little gem. It's something which is a real treasure, I think, in a very busy part of Sussex. We have an enormous amount of space here where children can just be themselves. The girls have a wonderful opportunity to have the space to think, to reflect, to play, to learn, to live in a community, and to gain an exceedingly good education. The provision that's put in place here for the girls for their pastoral care and also for the academic support is second to none. Added to that, they also have the support of teachers who are experts in their field, but also encourage them to multitask, to try everything on offer. It's not a school where we only focus on academic attainment. We look at whether they can also captain the hockey team, where they can be the lead in the school play, where they can learn the violin or the recorder. We look so they can actually achieve everything in an all-rounded education. One area where we've had a significant amount of investment recently is ensuring that the girls have access to modern technology. And a lot of investment has taken place in order to allow the girls to experience using different forms of technology, but not to replace what goes on in the classroom, but to support the learning that takes place. Girls are getting the very best education, which is tailor-made for them. They don't have to worry about the education as to whether we are matching it for the boys and the girls. I look at the education that serves the girls and the girls only. We have girls actually who can be themselves. They don't have to worry about the effect of media influence on what they look like, how they behave with each other. They can be true to themselves. They actually are able to spend the time working and living with their friends in an environment which is encouraging and is not one which actually is causing them to be concerned about the influence of anything other than the friends around them.